The defense of Washington, very underrated. They do an excellent job.
This move to the basket by Dunleavy, and knocked down at the end.
Rolling Dunleavy, got hit, knocked down again, but scored.
Dunleavy knocks down the three, and there's been a lot of Dunleavy here in the early going. 7 of the Chicago 11. Dunleavy again, filling it up here in the first quarter. Mike Dunleavy has 10. Dunleavy out of the timeout, knocks down the three, leading all scorers in the game with 13.
Shot fake by Dunleavy, right to the cup. And one, Mike Dunleavy gives the Bulls the lead.
Now that was a great move by Dunleavy.
Dunleavy curling, feeling it.
Mike Dunleavy keeping the Bulls in the game. He has 22 of the Chicago 55.
Dunleavy on the curl.
Knocks it down, the chance for the 4-point play, and the Bulls can retake the lead.
Let me tell you something. He's made three of these coming from the left corner. And as he's coming, he's catching the ball facing the other way. And he just has the ability to turn without a dribble and knock in a shot.
Dunleavy trying to lose Ariza on that double, gets to the line and knocks down another three.
29 for Dunleavy tonight. Dunleavy's hot. Do you keep playing him? He starts the quarter and he continues. 32 for Dunleavy tonight.
Take him out. He's only seven for eight in the three ball.
Dunleavy at three. Got it.
Oh,
35 for Mike Dunleavy. One off the best scoring game of his NBA career. Or the best night he's ever had in the NBA. 35 points. One drive is all-time best, but not under pressure in a situation like this.